As Phoenix approached the forge, something told her she wasn't alone. With the hottest Spartoi soldiers defeated, Phoenix could get to repairing the damaged armor. The armor gleamed.
Not quite in fashion, but it will do.
I killed the Spartoi soldiers like you asked. Consider yourself vengeanced.
Ah, excellent! I mean, excellent! I was a chicken for too long. Oh, the nightmares.
I looted the armor off them too. The pieces were broken, but I fixed them up at the forge.
Hephaestus's forge? First time it was operated by an artist with actual skill.
Thanks, I think. It's hard to see the compliment through the shade.
A good warrior needs great armor. Swords don't mess around.
Phoenix carried on undeterred, plunging the hammer of Hephaestus into the heart of the fire.
Prometheus, this is pushing it. No human could dream of holding that hammer.
Or holding your lightning? And yet, absorbing the power of the flames, the hammer came alive. And with it, Phoenix released the second of Hephaestus' blessings. With the hammer revived, and Hephaestus' suffering trapped below, all Phoenix had to do now was jump.